Nevada SPCA reports it has one positive case of canine influenza and four other tests pending. The shelter changing its dog adoptions to virtual only, the same virus impacting the Animal Foundation, which has six confirmed cases. Henderson Animal Shelter also has one as well.